crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning.
Back now inside the ring.
And there's the reversal from Victor. His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
You might miss something here in this fatal four-way match.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Back inside the ring now.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow?
Slow getting back to his base here.
It seems the focus of his onslaught is directly on the back. This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
And down he goes.
Here we go for the win.
They got him.
Two.
When this guy's on, look out. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, and the reversal by John Cena. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
Well, dropped him like a bad habit.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it. Uh-oh, big move coming. Man, he's still down after that move. Taking a risk here. More are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Look at this. He's just barely moving.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome. He was able to reverse that. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
Got him. Big victory in the fatal four-way.
Here's your winner.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
You know you're for real when you can outlast three of the baddest guys on the WWE roster.
And by the sound of this crowd, I'm not sure.